Well, welcome everybody, it's me, GSD, and today I'm playing ABDOGTION, a game that I found on rpgmaker.net. This is a game by Chris Ikaru. The aesthetic just caught my eye. I've been kind of fiending for like some RPG Maker goodness lately, and this looked like the perfect one to get into. It's supposed to be quite short. They say it takes about 2 hours, 2.5 hours of gameplay, and I don't know, like, the recipe, the features of the game seem pretty cool. Mashing classic pixel art and digitized pictures of clay models kind of gives me that moon vibe, or like the models that Earthbound kind of used in their ad campaign and their media. An action command-based system that allows the player to enhance the power of their skills and to evade enemy attacks by performing the right actions. That kind of sounds to me like some Super Mario RPG time action button gameplay, but I'm not sure. We'll see how that goes. So in ABDOGTION, some creepy presence lurks deep in the snowy mountains. Locals have been living a series of strange abductions, but none of them were brave enough to do anything. Until the day our main protagonist lost his dog. Powered by a little more than his fists, he's determined to break through the frozen wastes into the heart of the forest just to get his best friend back. Defeat every enemy and solve every puzzle, cutting your way in this short-length RPG. I'm ready to get into it. It looks really cool. I'm very excited to show this off. So let's try this out. Had to start it up to get my Joyta key set up, but I think everything's going good. You can change the language anytime by accessing the proper section of the menu. Yeah, I think I got everything set up here. We're good to go. My puppy. What is this broken glass on my floor? I'm just chilling here. It is broken glass. Good intro. ABDOGTION. The flying saucer headed into the depths of the forest. I'll bring Ide back home with me. Alright, so is this broken glass? What is this? HP potion was found. Okay, so it was an HP potion. You're just sitting here chugging back. The food rations have been rotten for a long time already. There are worms all around them. What? Let me check out my pins? Oh, I'm loving this already. Please tell me we got some Paper Mario action as well. Okay, we should save. Right there. Right there, sorry. Items. We got a potion. HP potion. 5 health points. What's my stats? Low. Books. Broken shit. Okay. A rose in space? There's a book over the table named Battle Tips. Wanna read it? Yes. Elements. There are 4 elements, fire, water, light, and dark. Each of them has their own strengths and weaknesses. As you can see in this document. Okay. Whoa, why did I get- You place the paper between your key items. Pins? There's some small tokens able to grant power to their holders. They're called pins. If you ever get one of those, press X and move the pin to the section on the menu to use it. Every one of them requires a different amount of PTS, a base stat that increases via level upgrades. Oh, I'm liking it. I'm liking it. Items. Key items. Okay. So, light is good against dark. Fire is good. Oh, wait. I see green and black. Fire, light, half. Fire against water, 2. Water against light, 2. Okay, so, I get it. Dark is good against light and water. Alright, that's a little difficult to remember. We'll figure it out. Alright, anything else in here? This bed has seen better times. We're here. Wait, there's foot. Did something go in this window? People just living their lives. There's a window back open. It looks like. Door's locked. So if we do this. I thought I could get in. No. No. Oh! Wonder Guard pin was found. Ooh! First pin! Unlocks an enhanced guard skill. Oh my god, you did this and this so short form? I could go for like a long form of this. I'm liking this already. I'm liking it. Shop. That's a good touch right there, having the sound open for the door. Potion, music, good pixel art. Speak. Not very talkative. Trade. Money talks? Greed. Increase gold received by 20% after every battle. We'll buy that. This we buy first, and this will allow us to buy all this stuff. So, these are potions. This is removing all the debuffs. These are pins, I assume. How much do we need for that? 60? We'll grind it out. I want that pin. Because I'm greedy. Durable village. Jose, press C at the right time to increase damage output. Okay, it's Super Mario. It's Super Mario RPG. Good, good, good. I'm loving it. I love that battle system. And I'm very surprised not many people do it as much. Uh-oh, I messed up. Can you spam it, though? Let me see here. Hit you once. Hit you once without it. Okay, so you just miss. And you can't spam it, so you have to press it at the right time. Okay. I'm not doing good. I'm gonna die, because I can't time it right. Oh, no! We only have 2 chances for this. Oh, no! Can I block it? No. Oh, bro, please. I'm bad. I'm bad at this. I got you twice. So right before. And when they jump right in front of me. Okay. Let's try it. I gotta do it right before the sweat. It's kind of hard. Gotcha. Okay, and that one's harder, in my opinion, the evade. That's easier. 50 experience points and 5 gold coins obtained. An enemy dropped HP potion. Okay, level 2. Learned guard. But I got pinned for that. Wait. Oh, choose an upgrade. Health points, mana. Pins. You gotta go pins. I like this, but what is that background? Okay, so they say 2 hours of gameplay. I say I gotta grind it out. So you heal up when you get. Oh, we got some puzzle action. And P potion found. There's something up there. Wait, we didn't check the whole village. There was a door that I didn't go through, or a pathway. I'm loving the save. Yeah. We didn't go this way. The door is locked. But there's no way to, Nothing. There's somebody here. Gimme! Charge pin was found. You don't want to talk to me? Well, let's see what that charge pin's all about. Pins. Change. One pin point. Unlocks a charge skill. We'll add that. Status? How do I check my skills? I'd like to check skills, to be quite honest. Wonder Guard. Unlocks an enhanced guard skill. Unlocks charge. Well, we have 3 points. Drop weight one? Two potions, two. Okay. We just need to grind out a couple battles. Nothing here, nothing here. This is a little suspicious? No. So people, I guess because of the abductions, nobody's coming out here. What did this say? Durable village. That says nothing. No battle yet. Switches stay consistently closed. Path there. It's a path up there. Ah, there's a thing over there. Let's go this way. Y'all don't do anything? I can just. Ah! Nice hit! I forgot how to. Okay. Do it again. Nice! We're strong! 30 experience points. Good. An enemy dropped a potion. Let me see something. I have skills. Guard plus. Guard. Cost one, cost one. Sacrifice your turn to increase next attack power by 3 points. That just means if I can actually block properly, I can't. Uh-oh. Oh, at least I still got you! They just did it, guard plus. Oh. Chonk. Nice hit. Are you just gonna keep healing yourself? It's okay. Still the damage. They're just healing themselves. It's a battle of attrition. Popped you one, and then you popped yourself. Nice. How much till I get a level? Status. Next level in 52. Two enemies, probably. There's a switch over there. To get this down. Well, not. Oh, let me get this first. MP potion. So we pass that there. Hit that there. Hit that there. And hit that there. Switch pressed. Nice. Save that. I'm liking this so far. This is what I've been wanting. I've just been wanting some good old RPG Maker goodness. Is that a boss? A beautiful statue blocks the path. Ooh, I'll take that. MP plus. Wait. Oh. 12, 5. I'm worried. Give me that. MP potion found. They're giving me a lot of MP potions. Is there a boss fight coming my way? Oh, I'm up above. Give me that. Nothing to worry about. It's just... beautiful statue blocks away. That one's a little tough. That one looking like it's probably... Ooh, harder. Measured magic pin was found. Pins. Oh, that's pretty good, but I'm not equipping that yet. I don't need to equip it yet. We're just in the beginning phase of this game. Nothing's really too difficult for me to handle. Need that. And people should max fight. Oh, there we go. Easy. Shortcut enabled. Not going up yet. Maybe. Not going up yet. We'll go left now. See what's going on this way. There's actually a couple places that we can go on the last one. I love this. We got some puzzleness going on. Hit that, and then you go down, and then you hit there, and then you go back down. But we don't need to because that. Bip. Do we go for the hard boss over there? Like the mid tier? Nah. Here, and then fight this guy. What are you? Terrible. Oh no. This is gonna be tough. Bro. Bro. Items. Potion. I have to get better at being able to guard. Well, you're slow. That's good. 3. Nice. Nice. The evade gives it a little bit of difficulty. Is this a puzzle? What I gotta do? Oh! No! Huh? Well, worth it. Ice orb was found. Key item? Nope. Ice orb. Releases a blizzard damage to every enemy. Good. We have 23 gold. Okay. It was worth it to come in here, I guess. Maybe not. A mechanism is blocking the path. There has to be a way to remove it. Nope. I don't want to press that. Ooh. Gimme. Elixir. I guess we just want to go straight down. There's a thing over there. 2 MP potions. HP potion. We can probably sell some stuff. I don't know if we should fight this thing. How are we doing on health? Not that great. And I don't want to waste HP potions. We'll try and deal with this thing, I guess. Uh-oh. Oh no. Here we go. We don't have the mechanism unlocked, though. There's no point. We can't do it just yet. We actually have to go and fight this thing? Let's heal up. Let's save and heal up, because we don't know... There we go. Nope. HP potion. The enemy blocks looks more challenging than the others around. Would you want to fight them anyway? Yeah. Oh, it's because it's 2 of them. Skills. They're gonna do the counterattack thing, so can I just... Oh, I can't guard. Charge. They're just gonna counterattack. Yeah. There we go. Now attack it. Nope. Nice! Very nice. Oh! I got this unlocked. Wait, no, no, no. They're gonna do it again. They're gonna do it again. Yeah, I know. I got you. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just don't fall. That's a good hit. Oh, that's a level, baby. An enemy dropped a health potion. Reached level 3. Level up, baby. 5 HP points is good. Pin points is really good. What is best to do? I think it's best to do pin, because in the beginning, you get XP so easily, and then later on, it becomes harder. So I would focus on pin, then health. Let's do one more pin. Worth it. What's this? Revitalizer pin. I'm telling you! Pins, baby! Recovers small amount of... Yeah. Oh my god, that's so good. We probably don't need Wonder Guard. Yeah, we do this. We can't do this yet because we don't know where the mechanism is. Uh-oh. No, there we go. So we actually have to go back to the other side. How much money do we have? 39. Ugh. But we leveled up, so we got our HP back. You're not a monster, right? Okay. So we can go down. Is this blocking our path? No. It's okay. I'm ready for you. I'm not ready for you. Jose and Fulari. Take care of Jose first. Crap. 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 Nice. 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 Nice? Not nice. Why are you falling like that, bro? Not good. That one's a little easier because you can see right when it's about to hit. Gotcha. You're dead. Third time's a charm, baby. Crap. Crap, crap. Nice. See, HP, you don't need to worry about them, like, unless you can get that evade down pat. I can't believe I'm blocking all these. Oh, yeah. We're close to a level up, I think. Status. 6 left. Save that. I can't believe we did so good. I saved on the wrong thing. You! MP potion. It's just pure MP potions. I need HP. Thank you! Ask and ye shall receive. Give me another. Yeah! And then what's this way? Oh. Longevity pin. What is that? Oh, we're going for another pin on the next one then. There's no point in increasing max HP when I can just do the pin. I think we dropped the guard one. How much money? Close. We could sell maybe a potion, an MP potion. We're not really using skills as much. Can't get that. The roadblock over there. Anything else over here? Not really. I think that's it for up here. Unless I'm mistaken. I'm mistaken. Give me that. Plus, fight you. Learned the skill Light Beam. Okay, you know what we do. We do pins again, because we can do longevity. We can go and buy greed. Finally. Give me this. Okay. Pins. And we get HP after every term, right? Turn? Measured magic, don't need it. Longevity, do need it. That's 4 points. We'll drop Wonder Guard later and put on Greed. Depends on how big Greed is. Let's go and get Greedy. Hey, I want to get Greedy. Oh, I could get 2 longevities. You have Wonder Guard. Increases gold received by 20 after every battle. Yeah, we want that. Spirit, immune to cold. Oh, these are all so good. Give me this though. Nice. Speak? I bought something. You wanna talk now? No? Alright. Bye. Pins. Greed. Oh, the perfect amount of points. This is a good setup here. We get more money, we get more stuff. We got HP, we get heals after every turn. As long as we block, we do pretty good. And then charge skill is good for bossness, and this is good for bossness. Great! You know what? We should actually just go straight up. If I know anything about RPGs, if you go straight up, that's where the story be. A magic barrier blocks the path. What the hell is that? Are these all things I need to- okay. Okay, alright, I get it. So this means that we have to defeat, I guess, 3 guardians? See, I told you, straight up is where the story be. Okay. So, we don't need to go into the cave, we already did that. We kinda wanna progress this way. I kinda wanna progress this way. I also want that. I want to get that first. Let me get that first. I'm sorry. Give me this. Nice. How am I doing? 18 of 30, 13 of 18. There's a big boy over here. Let's do it. Okay. Well, you know what? It's not too bad because as long as I can keep blocking them, I'll be alright. Just got killed, Chonk. Oh, nice. MP potion. Good gold. Good. XP. Damage only pin was found. What is that? Damage only. Oh, 3 points physical and magic damage. I feel like that's better than charge. But we're pretty stacked. This is only 1 point. Revitalize is too good to get rid of. I mean, we can, looks like we're going for more pinpoints. How much to another level? Not that far. If we get another, one that gives about, 100 XP, we should be good. Yeah, what is this? Elixir. And anything down here? No. You know, I love the small nuances that I'm seeing in this game. Like, you hear the sound of the snow, and then different sound when you hit the dirt. It's pretty good. Nice attention to the small things. It is the small things that actually just add up and make things a lot better. Are you gonna jump down here? I knew it. We got you. Oh, you're too easy, except for the other one. Therable. That's a level, baby. You gotta go pinpoints. You gotta go pinpoints. I might even do mana over health, to be quite honest. So I get three of these. I get rid of the Wonder Guard, which costs MP anyway. And I equip the other one. And maybe get rid of charge. I think that's good. It's a good trade-off. Pinpoints. Okay, I gotta... give me that. I gotta change up my stack here. So we get rid of Wonder Guard. Clear. Oh, it's just enough. Wait, how's that a thing? Hold on. Because we had 3 points left over. Okay. Nice. We don't need to get rid of charge. Greed is too good. Oh, we still have... oh, baby. Okay. We can keep going for more money, and then we go pin again so that we can get that other longevity. But maybe we should get the HP. Give me that. MP plus. I'd like to fight a boss. Give me that. Fire orb was found. Uh-oh.
Hey, you!
Let's see how hard I hit now. Let's get rid of you first. Good hit. I gotta block this guy. Ugh, no. Kill this one. It's okay. He's dead. Jose is the hard one for me to block against. Just because, damn, we hit hard now! We attack you. Get him. 9 on a regular. Okay, we healed up. We'll do a charge. I want to see how hard charge will do. Oh, you better not counterattack. Damn. Nice hit. 22 gold, HP potion. That's what I'm talking about. Let me see something here. Status. How close? 320. Maybe. The way the battles are going, we probably will get another level very soon, to be quite honest. Let's actually get everything in here. I think we're actually going to come up to a boss soon. So, there's an arrow down there for some reason. Fire orb. Is there a way for me to get up there? HP potion max. No, 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 okay. Ah! A hard one. There we go. This is good game design. Vampirism. A small amount of the damage dealt as HP, 4 damage points. Oh. Oh. How much is 5? I think I would get rid of a charge for that. Slap that back there. Switch out Revitalize for Vampirism. Holy crap, that's so good. We're gonna break the game. We're just so good at this. Okay, let me try and figure my way out of here. Give me that. Anything else? Nothing? Nope, nope. Give me that. And give me that. Power plus. Sacrifice your turn to increase next.
Ooh, that's a boss. Boss thing right there.
The only downside to vampirism is. Where the hell am I? Am I going the right way? What the? I'm just getting so confused here. The only downside with vampirism I can see is that. If I say do a defensive turn, then I don't get HP because I only get it when I attack. That being said, the payoff is better. Let's try it out on you. Wait, I didn't get healed. Did I get healed? Oh, I did get healed. Was I at 11 before, right? I think it has the potential of giving me more. I think I'm just not high enough. Or my attack isn't high enough. Give me that. Antidote pin. Immunity. Antidote, immune to poison. I think I get rid of this. Put on that. Put on... Oh, I want Revitalizer. I want Revitalizer. Take that off, charge on, take charge off, put that there. Take that off, put Revitalizer back on. I think, wait, did I just unequip all my stuff? Vampirism. I didn't, but we're gonna do it now. Okay. We're at the top. Greed. Damage. Longevity. And its revitalizer is 4, antidote is 2. We're just shy, one shy. So I think vampirism is probably the best one. Because I get charge of that. That's good for boss. I get healed one per turn every time. A small amount of HP. It's damage. 4 points damage or higher. Like, how much HP? That's my question. We'll put on Revitalizer until we get more... more skill up. More attack power. Because I want the guaranteed heal. We're going the wrong way. Immune to cold, immune to... poison. Those are two good ones. Let's give this a save. It's been a while. Look at that. I'm already at like what, 40 odd minutes? 40 minutes. You saying it's a 2 hour game? Pshaw. No way. 2 MP potions. Want to move the rock to its initial spot. Wait, how the hell do we move it? Is this a boss? No. What are you, mosquito? There's just like small things in this game that I'm loving. The fact that you have the mosquito sound in your ear like that. We're gonna go and kill you. Because the other ones aren't that bad, but I don't know how you act. Evasion up. Evade. Yeah, see? Nope. Super effective. Oh, and it heals itself. That thing needs to die now. Wait, how come I can't? It's there. 6. As long as it. Oh, crap. Down, down. Oh no! It's a good thing I saved! It's a good thing I saved! It's a good thing I saved. Continue. Holy! Oh! Nice! Something different, and its evasion's gone. I didn't even know it'd have that. So it's gonna do X down Z. Damn, super effective. But his damage should be gone. Come on. Nice! You're dead! You're dead, you're dead, you're dead. Get him! Get him! Hardest enemy I had to fight so far. Victory. Ooh! Hey! Level 6, learned Onslaught. What do I go for? Ugh. I think I gotta go for the pinpoint. So let me check something. I'm assuming that this resets that. Yeah, okay. Let's get this first. MP Potion Plus. Is there any enemy in here that I need to worry about? No. I will take this though. Max. Let's see if we can do this one time. We go here. Here. Gotta go up. Gotta go over this way, obviously. Okay. Next. We go down, it goes here, 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 here. And then we're screwed. So that's wrong. But we do gotta go down. Then here. Then here, then here, then here, then here, then here, then here. Then here, then here, then here, then here, then here, then here. Okay. So we go down. Here. 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 Bang. Boom. Bang. Boom. 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 Well, you thought I wasn't gonna get it on one shot? Please. You thought? A mechanical screech can be heard in the distance. In the distance. But where? I guess we'll find that out next time in the next episode. Oh, got rid of the statue. I guess we found out now. But I'm still going to end it here. So thank you, everybody. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this. And I'll be back again with some more ABDOGTION. I'm loving this. This is actually a really, really original, good RPG Maker game. If you enjoyed this, please like and or subscribe. And I'll be back again with some more ABDOGTION.